Rachel Thompson.
Generation after generation of unquestioned monarchy has bled us dry. We're out of patience and out of sympathy for these kings and their princes. It's time for a change, I say.
We travelers of the Eightfold Path are above these petty political matters. Our concerns are celestial, eternal. I humbly suggest we carry on.
Here, drink this. It'll help with the pain. Now, do me a favor and tell me how you managed to upset an entire city-state with one sentence.
It's been so long since we left home. I'm tired of fighting. I just want to see Mom and Dad again. Enough! I'm the one entrusted with the power of Doma Village, and I'm going to be the one to prove our honor in the Grand Tournament!
Don't fret, my darlings. You will know true freedom with your dying breath. A precious motto for your people to herald a new age. Smile for me now.
Sorry, no way. I absolutely refuse to trek through some endless desert entirely because of rambling wisdom imparted on you by a homeless old man with a long white beard. Not gonna happen, Nyx.